Záblesk naděje na Ukrajině. Lídři opozice a prezident Janukovič podepsali dohodu, která má ukončit krizi v násilím zmítané zemi. Součástí dokumentu zprostředkovaném vyslanci Evropské unie jsou i předčasné prezidentské volby, vytvoření nové koaliční vlády a také omezení pravomocí hlavy státu. Tento bod už schválil parlament, stejně jako amnestii pro zadržené demonstranty a dokonce i zákon umožňující osvobození vězněné expremiérky Julie Tymošenkové. Podpis dohody bez komentáře.
Розпочинаємо церемонію підписання угоди по врегулюванню кризи в Україні.
Your observation. It is, and actually the only politician the people from civil society mentioned positively was Poroshenko.
Yeah.
So that he has some sort of, how to say, trust among all these Maidan people and civil society. And second, what was quite disturbing, the same Olga told that, well, all the evidence shows that people who were killed by snipers from both sides among policemen and people from the streets, that they were the same snipers killing people from both sides.
Well, that's, yeah.
But. So that, and then she also showed me some photos. She said that has medical doctor, she can, you know, say that it is the same handwriting, the same type of bullets. And it's really disturbing that now the new coalition, that they don't want to investigate what exactly happened, so that there is now stronger and stronger understanding that behind snipers, it was not Yanukovych, but it was somebody from the new coalition.
I think they do want to investigate. I mean, I didn't pick that up. That's interesting. Gosh.
Yeah, so that it was in this sense disturbing that if it starts now to live its own life very powerfully, that it already discredits from very beginning also this new coalition.
I mean, this is what they've got to be careful of as well, that they need to demand great change, but they've got to let the Rada function. If the Rada doesn't function, then
absolutely,
it's complete chaos. So that it's all, you know, being an activist and a doctor is very, very important, but it means you're not a politician. And somehow they've got to come to a kind of accommodation for the next few weeks
absolutely
with how the country's